A woman is dead after authorities say she was struck by an SUV while crossing Pecos north of Harmon. Authorities say she was out of the marked crosswalk when she stepped into the street. The driver of the SUV continued east on Harmon. If you have any information, call police.